slices, it dices, it fixes you upright. It's Game-O-Matic, and you can only get it on Game Show Network. Hey, it's the only place where it's all play all day.
From Hollywood, it's everybody's game of strategy, knowledge, and fun. It's Tic-Tac-Toe. And now, here's our host, Wink Martindale.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Nobody's told me what to say, but I have something special that I'd like to say. Just take a few seconds about this particular show. The audience here is already aware of this, but in a medium that eats up television shows like Grant going through Richmond, this is a very special show for us because we've been around for a while now. This happens to be our 1,000th show of Tic-Tac-Toe. Thank you. And I just wanted to take a moment to say thanks to not only the station managers, the program directors around the country for going along with us these many years with our show, but also a special thank you to all of you people who day in and day out watch our show religiously. We really appreciate the fact that you like us and that you watch us on a regular basis. Thank you so much. Now, let's meet our champion.
Our current champion, whose winnings and cash and prizes total $7,300, is a linguist whose interests include dancing, singing, and playing the piano. Meet Sharon Vasky-Smith. And her opponent from San Diego, a transportation specialist whose interests include golf, art, and horse racing. Meet Jerry Newfield.
Well, Jerry, I'm not going to take a lot of time talking to you all because I had to do my little speech here.
Sure.
I want to thank our people, and you're part of our very special 1,000th show, and I know you're happy about that, and you're also happy to be here, and I guess in the back of your mind you have the idea of dethroning the lady on your right.
I'll let you say that, Wink, but I wouldn't say that.
That nice lady over there.
Yeah, you know.
Jerry, good luck to you.
Thank
from
you.
San Diego, our transportation specialist. Hi, Sharon.
Hello.
Sharon has a nice name. It has a ring to it. Sharon Vasky-Smith, and she's our linguist, and I'm not going to ask you how my English is. I'm trying real hard.
All right.
Hey, welcome to our 1,000th show.
Thank you
she
very
is our
much.
Champion with $7,300 in cash and prizes. You ready to play the game?
I am.
All right, let's get it underway. Good luck to you both. Here we go. Last show, you were in the middle of your first game when time ran out. These are the categories. Take a look at the board. The subjects are Happy 1,000. Hey, that's a good one. I like that. I'll applaud that. I'll applaud that and drink to that, too. And here comes my producer, Alan Koss, over here.
Thank you, everybody. We're all real happy to be doing our 1,000th show. This is something that not, as you mentioned, not very many shows do get to say they get to do. And during all 1,000 of those shows, we've used this. We call it a slate. We open the show with it for all of those 1,000 shows. And with a great deal of admiration and love, Wink, we'd like you to have it. Because I know that you want to hang it up in your restaurant in Memphis, Tennessee.
Thank you. The 1,000th show of Tic-Tac-Toe. This has seen a lot of wear and tear.
Absolutely. Authentic. And there's only one other thing I want to tell you.
I'm afraid to ask.
Well, it's a little bit down the road, but I'll be back when we do our 2,000th show and give you another one.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alan.
Thank you.
Thank you. Alan Koss, everybody. I was hoping I'd get one of these. Thank you very much. Very special time. All right, now, maybe we can get 9 actual categories up there. Here are the subjects. Rivers, comedy movies, potluck pictures, classical music, popular music, second jobs, children's literature, play or pass. That category, play or pass. You can play or pass that category on to the other player. Initials. Here's what the board looked like when last we were together. One O in the center box. So the pot is worth, for that O in the center, $300. Let's move the categories around and begin. Sharon, it'll be your turn to select.
I'll go on the lower right, Wink, for comedy movies.
All right, and here's your question, Sharon. Five Englishmen and one American make up the comedy team responsible for a television series called The Flying Circus and such outlandish movies as The Life of Brian and The Meaning of Life. Name this comedy group. Outlandish is the word. Monty Python. Yeah. Monty Python and the Flying Circus. Let's move everything around again. Jerry, jump out in front with two O's on the board.
Wink, I'll take second jobs in the upper right-hand corner.
All right, Jerry, here's your question. This famous New York gossip columnist named Walter was a dancer in vaudeville before he began the Broadway column, which made him famous. He also provided the narration for the TV series The Untouchables. Name him.
Walter Winchell, Wink.
Right, Walter Winchell.
Right.
Hello, Americans. We put it all there. Sharon, your turn.
I'll try the block, Wink, for Rivers. Lower.
Yeah, you need this one for a day. Block. The beautiful towers and gorges of the Grand Canyon were carved over thousands of years by this important western river. For a block, name it.
The Colorado.
Yes, the Colorado River. Diagonal block. Put an X there. We shuffle the categories. Jerry with a $700 pie. See if you can add to that for me.
Wink, I think I'll take comedy movies in the upper left.
All right. Here's your question, Jerry. This cantankerous film comedian started his career as a juggler in a vaudeville show and then proceeded to gain fame as a comedian in comedy film classics like The Bank Dick and Tilly and Gus. Name it.
W.C. Fields.
Right. That name would be W.C. Fields. Comedy movies get the nose. $900 pot. We'll be back to our game of tic-tac-go between Sharon and Jerry in a moment.
Oops. I've got something to tell you. Paul Newman, Johnny Carson, and Woody Allen are all headed for Game Show Network. Why? It's a secret. On April 19th, get ready to play.
High school sports, it's all about dreams. It's not about winning. It's how you look and the way you feel about yourself when you go out on those fields. When my teams take the field, I'm real proud of them. You can laugh, but the uniform is a big part of it. If you look like a winner, you play like a winner. Dingy and gray teams lose.
Whites that are worn and washed a lot can turn gray. But with Tide with bleach, the whites are bright and white again. In fact, you'll see the difference after just one wash.
You want to be the very best you can be. I mean, we're all still kids. Actually, I remember my first home run. It's quite a feeling. You go, wow, I did it. Everybody wants to be the star. They all want to be great athletes. My job is to make those dreams come true.
Pillsbury presents the easy way to make fresh baked garlic bread. Spread the garlic, bake them up, and in minutes you've got fresh baked garlic bread. New Pillsbury garlic bread sticks.
Now we're talking fresh.
Does your fiberglass shower look like this? Zap it! Can't get the stains out of your kitchen counter? Zap it! Thinking about replacing or refinishing your sink or tub? Zap it! Zap, the revolutionary commercial restorer, is now available directly from the manufacturer to you. Zap, with its minty scent, is specifically formulated to restore surfaces back to their original new shine in just minutes. Zap is 100% guaranteed to clean and restore surfaces back to their original new shine or your full money back. And don't just keep Zap indoors. Zap those stubborn stains on your RV and boat. Zap's unique formula is so concentrated, just one bottle replaces $50 worth of ordinary cleaners. When you order now, you'll receive the Zap Concentrated Restorer, the Zap Easy Spray Cleaner, and two industrial Zap pads. And if you order within the next 5 minutes, you'll receive a third bottle of Zap Cleaner absolutely free. For rush delivery, call this number right now or send $19.95 plus shipping to Zap, P.O. Box 2220, Agoura Hills, California, 91376. Order now.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you somewhere we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day?
You never know when love might surprise you, so be ready with Scope. Nothing kills more bad breath germs. Its minty tingle gets breath Scope clean and fresh. Scope, feel the tingle.
Sharon and Jerry play in this game. Let's move the categories around. $900 resting on the game to this point. Sharon?
Ooh, I'll take a crack at the player pass for A block.
All right, I'm going to read you a question, Sharon, and you can either answer it or pass it up for the next question. The subject of the question is this. It's on Republicans. Republicans. Here's the first question. As of 1982, only two presidents had graduated from West Point. Both were Republicans. One was Dwight Eisenhower. Was the other Benjamin Harrison, Ulysses S. Grant, or Teddy Roosevelt? Now, Sharon, do you want to answer this question or go for the next question, which, of course, you'll have to answer?
I'll try this question.
You want me to repeat it?
Yes, please.
All right. As of 1982, only two presidents graduated from West Point, both Republicans. One was Dwight Eisenhower. Now, was the other Benjamin Harrison, Ulysses S. Grant, or Teddy Roosevelt? Answer this correctly for a block.
Grant.
Yes, that's correct. Ulysses S. Grant. Player pass, we place an X there. $1,100 in the pot. Four boxes left. Let's shuffle the categories. Jerry, popular music, player pass, comedy, movies, or rivers. What's it going to be?
Wink, popular music for the win.
Top center. Jerry, if you answer this question correctly, you'll have tic-tac-toe. You'll become our new champion. You'll pick up $1,300 for this answer. Pop singer Kim Carnes won a Grammy with this song about a woman who had the eyes like a famous movie star. For tic-tac-toe and $1,300, who was that famous movie star?
Betty Davis.
Right, and you win. Betty Davis, I know. Kim Carnes' fabulous record. So Jerry Newfield is our new champion over there. Jerry, congratulations to you.
Thank
well
you,
played. Good game. $1,300 for that effort. Sharon, you're, as I said before, one of the prettiest champions we've seen around here in a while. And I want to wish you the very best. And I also want to tell you that you have $7,300 coming your way as you leave. Don't let anybody forget that. Thank you, Sharon. You're lovely. We enjoyed having you with us. Jerry, come on over here. Isn't she pretty? Nice lady. Alrighty, you know what this means. Nine numbers up here. Behind the numbers, we have various denominations of money. We have a tick, we have a tack, and in the center, we don't discuss that thing. Reach $1,000 or more, get tick and tack. Charlie, what do you have for this nice guy?
Well, Jerry, on this trip, you'll be able to score a perfect tan. First, Jerry, you'll do your training in this chic swimwear. His and her active and daytime sportswear by Catalina. Combining fresh good looks in richly textured, easy care fabrics. Perfect for any sport and leisure activities. Fashions by Catalina. Then you'll show off that tan in pictures taken by this fine camera. The Agfa Compact 35mm motorized camera with snap-on flash plus a year supply of Agfa Chrome film with processing. From Agfa Gabert, preferred by those who know. Next, pack that swimwear and the camera in this great luggage. Luggage by French of California is not only beautiful, it's dependable. Handcrafted of fine fabric and genuine leathers, it's designed to fit every travel need from the French company. And finally, Jerry, you'll perfect that tan in the natural splendor of the Caribbean on exotic Curacao. These islands are filled with serene retreats that invite snorkeling, swimming, and exploring. Enjoy starry nights and sun-filled days. While there, you'll stay at the Sheraton Mullet Bay Resort in St. Martin. Swimming pools, fine dining, sports, entertainment, and their beautiful beach on warm Caribbean waters. Furnished by Sheraton Mullet Bay Resort. This perfect tan package is worth, in cash and prizes, over $4,200.
Just avoid the dragon and you lose it all right? Get the chicken attack, you automatically win. $1,000 or more, we'll give it to you. We got the numbers all up there now. Nine numbers. Somewhere hiding is a dragon. Stay away from it. You have in the audience?
Yes, I have my mother.
Hi,
and,
Mom.
And my girlfriend and a couple of friends. My girlfriend's name is Terry.
Yeah, the main one, right?
You betcha.
Aside from your mom.
The only squeeze. And and my two friends, Max and Laura, are in the audience, too. And I'm going to let them pick the numbers, if that's
I'm
okay.
I'm going to let alone what you just said, too, because I don't want to know what that means. All right, what are we going to do?
What number? Mom, what is it? Number seven.
Seven, right? Come 11. Seven, what do we have? A good Las Vegas number seven gives you 250 big ones. Very well done, Mom.
Okay, Terry? Number eight. Wait.
Number eight, seven, and then eight, and then you have 500 more for 750. $250, you need 250 more.
And now it's Laura's turn. Five, Laura? Number
500 for $250, and you got it all. You'll be going to San Martin. Dig. Not quite yet.
Matt? Number four.
Matt says four. You need either tack or $250 behind four to win it.
No!
I wanted you to win so badly.
You
go to the Caribbean. Let's look at the rest of the board. You need a tack. One, two, there it was. behind number one up there. You had a good group of people out there. They tried hard.
That's okay.
And you tried hard. You became our champion. You have $1,300 for your efforts. That ain't too bad.
No, that's tremendous.
And we'll meet a new challenger for you when we come back with more of Tic-Tac-Toe in just a moment.
With skid-proof base and stainless steel blade, it's dishwasher safe. Citrus Express with juice extractor and bonus core, only $19.95. Call now, and as a free gift, you get the all-purpose slicer. It's the Safe Hands free slicer you've been waiting for. Great for slicing potatoes. Use it for fruits and vegetables for effortless, even slices. A $10 value, yours free with Citrus Express.
Call 800-647-9911. Order your Citrus Express and start your day the healthy way. If you call 800-647-9911 now, you'll receive an additional gift, the all-purpose slicer. Call now for your own Citrus Express, 800-647-9911.
Okay, Lee, we need a new player for Jerry. He's chomping at the bit to get started. Who do we have, Charlie?
She's an attorney who is married to a former Major League Baseball player. She enjoys tennis, sailing, and reading. Meet Kim Dunning.
Hi, pretty Kim.
Oh,
how are you?
Just fine, Link.
I'm such a baseball fan, I can hardly wait to ask you. You are married to a former big leaguer?
That's right. Steve Dunning, he's a right-handed pitcher in the 70s. In fact, if I can brag a little bit.
Sure.
Yeah, he has one record that probably won't be broken for a while.
What record's that?
He's the last American League pitcher to have hit a Grand Slam home run.
The last American League pitcher to hit a Grand Slam home run. Well, we got to show him now. He's in the audience, right, Kim?
No, I'm afraid not.
Oh, no, I wanted to meet him. Oh.
All he said is, don't get taken to the showers early.
He had a little of that, huh? Well, you know, really, since the American League uses the designated hitter rule now, the pitchers don't even bat anymore. So his record will probably stand forever.
So far, 12 years.
That's great. That's a good record in itself.
Yeah.
Well, you stay around here long, you got to bring him down so we can meet him, all right? Kim, Jerry, take a look at the board. The subjects are bios, action films, famous sights, fads and follies, astronomy, comic strips, news of the 80s. The grand question, answer this question correctly, and we add a grand. $1,000 will be added to the pot. Colors, they are the subjects. Jerry, please get started.
Wink, I think I'll try news of the 80s in the lower left.
Okay, the first subject, news of the 80s, and here's the question. In May of 1982... the Korean minister who founded the Unification Church was convicted of income tax violations. He was sentenced to 18 months in prison and a $25,000 fine. Name him.
Moon.
Right. Reverend Sun Young Moon. Reverend Moon. News of the 80s. Just the next. Okay, let's move the categories into different positions on the big board. Kim, your first pick is going to be where?
Oh, I'll go to the center.
You want fads and follies? Okay, Kim. This 1976 bestseller traces the author's family origins back to Africa. The book and the popular miniseries based on it inspired many people to trace their own family genealogy. First, name the book and then name the author, and I'll give you a few seconds to think about it. Kim, you're smiling. I got a feeling I don't have to repeat the question, do I?
No.
Name the book.
Roots.
Name the author.
Haley.
You have the center box. Fads and Follies. Place an O there. $500 pot. Mr. Newfield, champ.
Well, I think I'll follow news of the 80s, Wink.
Want to stay in that category,
yes,
huh?
Sir.
Jerry tried this one on for size. In June of 1982, after several months of friction, this man resigned as President Reagan's Secretary of State. He was replaced by George Shultz, who was a former Secretary of the Treasury. Name the man Shultz replaced. Quick, we forget. Alexander Haig, Jr. Alexander Haig. Let's move the categories into different positions. Kim Dunning, back to you. Where do you like your next O to go?
Why don't we try astronomy?
All right, first time on astronomy. Kim, try this one. This term is used to describe a star which suddenly becomes thousands of times brighter and then fades to its original intensity. The word comes from a Latin term meaning new. I want you to name it.
Nova.
Yes, nova. Also, supernova. Either one acceptable. A nova, N-O-V-A. Let's shuffle again. Two O's and one X on the board. Jerry tries to even that up.
Wink, I'll have to take action films to block.
For a diagonal block of Kim, Jerry, the 1978 Oscar for Best Picture, went to this action film which told of three young Pennsylvania steelworkers who were thrust into the war in Vietnam. For a block, name it. I know you're going to remember The Deer Hunter. The Deer Hunter. Again, $700. We shuffle the categories and turn back to Kim Dunning.
Famous sights for the win, Wink.
Kim, if you answer this question correctly, you will become our new champion with $900. Take a look at this picture. In 1983, this famous New York bridge had its 100th birthday. For tic-tac-toe and 900 bucks, name it.
Brooklyn Bridge?
You win! That's a lot of years for that big bridge. Yeah, 100th birthday. That's nothing. We're celebrating our 1,000th. We only got 100. I got 900 more to go. $900 for that. Hey, Kim, congratulations.
Thank you.
Pretty smile. And you got good reason to smile. And to you, Jerry, good champion with $1,300 to show for your efforts. And our thanks for being with us being here on Tic Tac Toe.
Thank you very much.
Jerry Newfield from San Diego, California. Kim, let's play our bonus game. Let's play the dragon. You look like you're glad to be here. First over there and now over here. In a moment, the dragon's going to be jumping all over the board. While he's doing that, while he's looking for a place to stop and hide, listen to Charlie O'Donnell. He has something important to talk to you about.
Kim, if you like clean living, here are three different ways to achieve it. First, Kim, your dishes will be cleaned by this hard-working dishwasher. KitchenAid Superba portable dishwasher converts to a built-in when remodeling or building. Special soap cycle energy saver hardwood cutting board top from KitchenAid. Second, clean up all your trash and turn it over to this powerful compactor. Whirlpool's Trash Master compactor with automatic deodorizing system and touch-toe drawer opener from Whirlpool Corporation. And third, Kim, your clothes will be clean in no time thanks to this prize worth over $1,000. This sensational washer and dryer. A white Westinghouse washer and dryer with installation flexibility to stack in 27 inches or fit side by side under counter. They cut operating costs by using less water, bleach, and detergent than top loaders from White Westinghouse, one of the white consolidated industries. This clean living package is worth in cash and prizes over $3,150.
Just stay away from the dragon. He's going to jump all over the board now. He'll find a place behind one of the nine numbers. The idea is not to find him again, okay? And for that, you can win all those prizes. Anybody in the audience? The hubby's not here.
No.
So we need some help. We need numbers in a hurry. I see a 2. I see an 8, 9. I even see a 10, and it's not even up there.
I'll take 2.
Number 2, Little Deuce, top center. What do we find behind 2 for this lovely lady? $100. You'll take it.
I'll take it.
What's your next number?
4.
Number 4. Thank you. Everybody who hollered 4, cross your fingers. Good. $300. You need 600 more. Number 6. Didn't have to take any time at all making up her mind there. She needs 600. Got 150 of that 600. Getting closer. 450 more. Number 1. All right. Number 1. Let's take a look. 500. You got it. Is that it? You know it. Look up there, huh? 50 over 1,000. She said, is that it? Is that all I have to... Easy, huh? All right, congratulations to you. We add this to your prior winnings, the 900 you picked. So you got $4,100 cash and prizes. You move over there, Kim, while I do something else. We're out of time, so what we're going to do is we're going to freeze the board, and on our next show, we'll have someone else from our studio audience try to find the dragon and win the $250 that I'm holding right here. I promise we'll do that. We'll be back in just a moment.
New Quaker fruit and oatmeal cereal bars. The tastiest fruit and the goodness of Quaker oatmeal make one great taste. So good, those apples just had to get in on the act to make their own fruit-filled, golden-baked taste sensation. New Quaker fruit and oatmeal bars, where the goodness of Quaker oatmeal meets the tastiest fruit.
The time in a diaper is time wetness can take its toll, because wetness can be a harsh environment for delicate skin. Pampers Premium with the Gentle Touch Liner Plus Aloe puts time on their side. In just 7 days, skin can be softer, smoother. Pediatricians know healthy-looking skin is soft and smooth. More of them recommend Pampers. They can be 7 days from softer skin, 7 days from smoother skin, when you pamper the skin they're in.
Deposit. Do you think I can get a
you more of those tube thingies?
Want to win $1 million? Play the Monopoly game at McDonald's. Just buy large or super-sized fries and it could be yours. Who gives you great prizes and America's favorite fries? Did somebody say McDonald's?
What do you mean I jammed it?
So what do you want with your fries?
Have you won the lottery? Receiving a structured settlement, Woodbridge Sterling Capital can get your money in one lump sum. Not once a month, not once a year, but today.
Before I won the lottery, I used to work here. Now I bought the gas station, convenience store, a body shop, and a bakery thanks to Woodbridge Sterling Capital.
Now I can go out and start my own business and be my own boss. Thanks to Woodbridge Sterling, they made it possible.
For a lump sum today, call Woodbridge Sterling Capital now.
They had 2 hours to live. Freezing winds, water, and pitch black night were closing in fast. This unsinkable ship was breaking up beneath their feet. It was the maiden voyage of the Titanic. And now Discovery Channel reveals what really happened that horrific night. In this historic video set, Titanic, the Complete Story, you'll see 3 hours of dramatic eyewitness accounts and computer animation that recreate the nightmarish events of this epic disaster. See astounding footage of the ship's hull that proves it wasn't a 300-foot gash, but just 12 square feet that sank this massive vessel. How could such minimal damage break up and bury the Titanic and 1,500 people? High-tech equipment and submersibles take you to the ocean floor for a crystal-clear look at the evidence. Call now to order your copy of this 3-hour video set for just $29.95. Time is running out.
Call 1-800-339-4884. That's 1-800-339-4884. Call now.
You want 3 good reasons to watch Game Show Network? Number 1, Joker's Wild. Number 2, The Price is Right. And number 3, The Gong Show. They're up next. Stay tuned.
I was just talking to Kim about how photogenic she is. Of course, she's pretty in person, but I was watching the monitor when you were smiling and beaming when Charlie was talking about those prizes. You almost won. But congratulations for being our champ. $4,100. Yeah, you did win all those prizes. You got a lot to be happy about. By the way, I'm holding in my hand here. This is our Friday show. We always wear a hat. This is a special hat, though. This is a hat that's called our Dragon Finder Tic-Tac-Doe hat. This is the first time we've ever shown this. We're going to start giving this to all of the players in our Dragon Finder game, which we're going to begin our next show with, because we didn't have time to do that today, give somebody in the audience a chance to win $250. So I get the honor of wearing the first one, since I am always the wearer of wild hats. So everybody who plays in the audience from now on will get one of these. Again, congratulations. We'll see you on the next show. Thank you for being with us. Goodbye, everybody.
Some fun of hunting contestants over to you.
Honey Nut Cheerios tempts your tummy with a taste of nuts and honey. It's a honey of an O.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Stetson Fitz. Stetson cologne for men.
Plus, maximum strength Cortisone 5 gets under your itch for fast relief or your money back. Guaranteed. See package for details. Use as directed.
Go is a Jack Barry and Dan Enright production.
Three good reasons to watch games.